favorite appliance.
If you own a car, and a lot of us have cars, and a lot of us have family members, you could be a family of four and everybody's got a car, and you've got your cell phone, where do you keep it? We've got the best solution. It's the number one best solution that we've ever offered. It's called Cup Call, and it is an amazing two-pack that you're getting today. You'll automatically get a black, and then you'll choose your secondary color. You've seen infomercials, commercials, you've seen all sorts of things, but Tom-wise, yeah. The Cup Call crane, because it's adjustable and this video is awesome to show us. Watch, watch, watch. Look at that 360 yep. degree rotation, right? The most important thing, it's gonna hold that cell phone in place, but the value today.
Absolutely.
One for you, one for me.
That's right, we can share.
Or one for No, one for me, one for my car, and one for your SUV.
That's right, we'll share the deal.
We'll share the deal.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
So let's talk about this because there are all sorts of versions.
Yes.
And gosh.
Well, ever since they've been in the cell phone, Marlo, they've been trying to look for a safe way to interact with the cell phone. You've seen it. You've seen the suction cup. I bought all this stuff, by the way. I had to rebuy it for the show. Suction cup. This thing eventually fell off and then flies while I'm driving. That's no good. This thing was the clipped onto the to the your vent.
I bought that one.
This eventually clips off and it flies when you're driving. No good. Then you get the magnet. I don't want to put anything permanent on my car. Plus, I can't take this one with me if I'm driving somewhere else or renting a car. And then this thing, $50. Wow. And then you got a cup. Then you got to remember what size cup you got. Who knows what's going on? This looks a little marginal to me. All right. Now we've got the permanent solution. What you're looking for is a safe way to interact with your cell phone, and you want to have it so it's not moving around or flopping around. Introducing the Cup Call Crane. This will crane up and down. You can adjust it so it's in the perfect position every single time. I take it out of the box. It's folded like this. You can extend it. I drop it in my cup holder. Is that a 3 1/4? Is that a 2 1/8? Who knows? Who cares? Because with a couple of turns, the base starts to expand, and then it locks in.
Brilliant.
To the cup holder, so it's not moving anywhere. I can rotate it 360 degrees. What's the brand name of my cell phone? Who knows? Who cares? I got the biggest one I can get, whether it's got one of those big old cases. It doesn't matter. Here's an old Galaxy. I still have a finger space plus all padded here, access so I can put my power cord, and listen to this. That's not my back. That's the Cup Call Crane gently holding your cell phone in place. This is perfect for safe hands-free calls. How about the GPS mode? Absolutely spins the other way, goes in the GPS mode. Take it from car to car, boat. If you're on a golf cart, if you're renting a truck, if you're on a treadmill with a cup holder, you can use
the cup
call. I
like the treadmill idea.
Isn't that something?
Look at that, even a flip phone.
Yep.
So any phone works, it doesn't matter. And the beautiful thing about this is that you're getting this times two. Let me go over the colors and invite you to shop. We've sold over 13,000, closing in on 14,000. It's the best gift ever if you drive. Come on. We've all had it happen where you've tried to put your phone maybe in that middle console, right? And it goes flying over. These phones are expensive. I don't know about what you pay
$1,000 for a cell phone, right?
$1,000, right? So here's going to be that number one solution, and here are your choices. You can get two in black. Remember, that price is the lowest price we've ever offered. Final day,
it's
Tom,
crazy.
For free shipping and handling.
That's a great, the best deal.
$6. You've never seen anything quite like it. Jump in there. Here's your black and your silver, your black and burgundy. You've got your black and your purple. And then, of course, we also have for you the black and the navy. So that's your black and navy and the black and the purple. That counter is going, and it's because, you're right, can I have that one? The one that was sold on the
internet. This is very expensive. Be careful with it.
I was tempted to buy this thing, but you're right. Have you ever seen that game that they play?
I can't get the other cups out myself. I read a review. Somebody paid a lot of money for that.
I was going to play the game that you move the, you know, you have to guess what's underneath the cup.
It's like you're in New York on the street. They put one in there and said it didn't fit, so I had to put a bunch of paper towels in there to make it fit.
I've seen that. I was tempted to buy that.
This is a custom,
and then I read the reviews. They weren't so good.
It's a customized fit. Small, medium, or large. It doesn't matter. I put it in. I give it a couple of twins. Now
that's
expanding. Now I take the smallest phone I've got. This is a tiny phone. The Smithsonian wants this when I'm done with it. I can drop that in. This squeezes. That's not my back. That's the Cup Call Crane gently caressing and holding your phone in perfect position.
Yeah.
I can rock it back. I can rock it forward.
That's,
I can tilt,
yeah,
I can tilt it up. And it click, 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 clicks every single time.
And it doesn't swing and sway.
No,
like,
ma'am.
It stays put.
No, ma'am.
And here's
stay.
Here's the thing. We were talking about height differences, right?
Yes, ma'am.
Because he's super tall.
What?
And I'm super short.
I went on a box to stand on.
I told them when I walked out here. First of all, true story, Tom is the first host that I've ever
won. How many years ago was that?
Here at HSN, my first time ever on
years?
HSN TV was with Tom Wise.
That's correct.
25 years
That's
ago,
correct,
Tom.
That's correct, Marlo.
We've known each other for
You
a
were
long
wonderful
time.
Back then, and you're better every single day.
But here's the thing. You need this cup call a little higher because your torso
Absolutely.
Is low.
Absolutely. That's nice. I look a little taller.
I need it a little bit lower. So you can adjust it at any height and any level. And I love the 360-degree rotation because oftentimes there are kids in the back
seat. Co-pilot. Yep.
Right?
Yep.
They're watching a movie, and you can watch from your phone. You haven't plugged it. This is brilliant. You're going to want it. Don't let it sell out before you grab your favorite colors. Remember, you automatically get black, but will it be black and navy, black and purple, black and burgundy, black and silver, or two in black? Get one for every car in the family because today is the final day with that free shipping and handling. Tomorrow you try to buy this, it may be here, but you're going to pay an additional $5.50. So think about everybody
Absolutely.
That has a car in your family. Great. A
Postman.
White elephant gift. Yep.
Teacher, neighbor, somebody pops over
Nieces,
unexpectedly.
Nieces, nephews, son, Absolutely. Daughter, grandparents.
I just did a grab bag. They're all saying $20 less. Well, you're getting these for less than, what, about $15
a piece? $15 a piece.
You know, when we're in our business, we're trying to make things explain how things work. So I was trying to figure out how can I explain how this expands inside the cup holder. So I grabbed a clear glass like this, all right, clear glass. And I give it a couple of turns, and now the base is expanding. You still can't see it, but watch this in a second. I'm gonna stop, and I'm gonna turn it upside down. So that means this isn't bouncing around in my car when I'm driving. But watch this, Marlo. Like some crazy inventions, I said, wait a minute. If I've got this in a cup, I've got a lot of cups in my house. So I could take this in my house. I could bring it, put it in a cup in my house, watch YouTube, make phone calls, do Zoom meetings.
How do you like them apples?
I don't have to balance it on a rock or a book or a pillow anymore.
I love it.
I could do it this way on a cup. And then I said to them, then I get a lot of calls. Hey, can I use my Christmas mug if I wanted to use the Christmas? Sure, put one in a Christmas mug. That's fine, too. You could use all your calls like this. How about in my sifter? Absolutely. Put in the sifter. What about the elf mug? Can I put it in the elf mug? You bet you can put it in the elf mug. There you go.
Okay, so you lost me at the sifter. But just, everything else I love.
Anything with his cup like. Throw it away.
Well, we're busy at our phone lines.
The elf.
The truth is that we're having a lot of fun, but if you've purchased some of the other models that we're going to show, remind you of some of those models that a lot of us have purchased over the years, right? Because we have our cell phones, we're using the GPS in our cell phones. I use mine all the time, just used it last night.
Yep.
Use it all the time. And you can't hold your phone, right? Because it's dangerous, right?
It's illegal some places.
It's illegal and it's distracting. And our phones are expensive, so you need them to stay put and stay in place. This does it, and it's this. Look at this mechanism. I don't know if you thought of this or your team.
I did not.
Brilliant.
I wish I could take credit
Smart.
For that. But it expands, so now
Love
it doesn't matter.
It.
You can have a little tiny cup holder, big old cup holder, and then it's gonna turn it a couple times. I'm gonna say virtually fits everybody's cup holder.
Oh, yeah.
All right?
All right.
We don't know.
Just to be safe. Okay, so here's the thing.
Virtually everybody's
over 14,000 have been sold. You get two for this price. Lowest price we've ever offered. Final day to save not only on the shipping and handling, because free shipping and handling until midnight. Free shipping and handling until midnight. That $5.50 is a lot. Extra for me to pay.
Yeah,
I don't know about your pockets, but for me, I don't want to pay the extra $5.50.
It's about almost 20% more.
Yeah. Buy it today before midnight.
Why not?
You can get two in black, black and silver, black and red, black and navy, black and purple.
Don't miss a thing with our HSN app. Watch HSN live anytime, anyplace. Opt in to push notifications for early access to exclusive app-only deals. And the shop and search features make finding your favorites easier than ever.
Think all remote controls are the same? Think again. Now when you're watching HSN and you see something you want, you can use your remote control to order it. Just follow the few easy steps on screen to shop. your purchase is charged to the card on your HSN account and shipped to the address on that account. It's fast, it's easy, and it's a safe way to order. You'll never underestimate your remote control again with HSN Shop by Remote.
How much is your cell phone bill every month? Would you like to never have another cell phone bill again? Well, that's what you get when you have a track phone, because you have a phone and you just buy the minutes and the texts and the gigabytes of data that you need. However, when you buy it from us today, we are giving you 1 year of service with 1,500 minutes, 1,500 texts. That's enough for a teenager. 1,500 megabytes of data, and it's worth $125. You're getting a Samsung Galaxy, not like, you know, Bob's cell phone. You're getting a Samsung Galaxy, this huge screen, 13 megapixels, gorgeous, 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 for $59.99. We're gonna ship it to you for free. $12 is all you put down, and you get to pick a case that you want. We have the black, we have the blue, and this is called burgundy. And then I have two prints. I have the blue marble and the blue paisley. So you get a case for your phone. A case alone would be $30. We also have blue floral. Let me show that to you. Oh, that's so pretty. We don't have a sample of it out here, but that's really pretty. We do have that. All right, Lori Leland is the guest that's coming out here. Lori's gonna go through everything. Hello,
Happy New Year,
my friend.
Oh my gosh, if you wanna save money, track phone is the ultimate way to do it, like you said.
Yes,
I got a little
keep your phone number.
My credit card bill.
Oh yeah.
I went a little overboard for eight-year-old. A little bit, so yeah. Now we're reining it in, right?
Yeah, I'm reining it in.
And like you said, keep your same phone number, and this is Samsung Galaxy, so number one top-selling phone brand on the planet. Can you believe this price?
No.
I could not believe it. And you're
this really is a, you know,
leasing.
I will say that on shopping television, we do say, can you believe this price? We kind of throw that out a little bit.
I'm not gonna, that happens.
We throw that out. I really came up, $436 value. That's, you right? See it right there. Purchase everything separately, $436, $59.99. Over a million
right.
Track phones sold right here at HSN since 2010.
And, you know, like you said, Bob's phone. Now, maybe wouldn't be $60, but this is Samsung Galaxy, right? So number one top-selling phone brand, like we said, on the planet. You can't do any better. Look at this. The price of the phone alone, look at that. My eyes are
it's terrible. It's $125 worth of the text, talk, and data.
Yep.
You're getting Office Suite. Again, not Bob software. It's
right.
Microsoft Office. You're getting that for a year. We're giving you lots of bonuses. You're getting a car charger, a phone case, a charging cube, and
right.
a Pandora 3 months of that. I'd love for you to talk about the charging cube. I mean, it's so much, because the bricks, they don't come with the, you know, you go to the Apple store and buy
right.
something, they don't come with bricks anymore.
No, nothing does.
It's $30 for like just a brick.
I know, it's crazy. A lot of the companies decided they wanted to reduce
yes.
their carbon footprint, but hello, we still need
yeah.
a way to be
Oops,
able to charge
sorry.
Our items at home.
It's my first
so
day.
So she's, yeah, she's holding it.
I just want to show you what,
it,
but
yeah.
this is what a brick is.
Very
yeah.
cool that we include
yeah.
that. It makes it a lot more user-friendly. It means you don't have to buy something for your phone to be a great experience. And this is loaded. So I was showing you the size. It's that 6.5-inch edge-to-edge infinity display, Helen. This is gorgeous. It's so, so pretty. And I love the fact that this is high definition. Plus, it also has the ability to show your eyes 16 million colors. So it's like walking around with a Samsung TV right in the palm of your hand, which is so crazy, right?
You know, I didn't even think of that. Because
right?
we did just have a Today special with a gorgeous television from Samsung.
This is very similar to that experience, but it's also like a mini computer as well, because this has an octa-core processor, so 8 brains working in harmony to give you lightning fast speed. So whenever you go to open an app, look at this, there's Netflix, I have it open right here, there's the HSN. Look at how fast this is, Helen. You want to go on social media.
Is there good storage on this?
Oh my gosh, 32 gigabytes of built-in storage, so
right,
that'll
can
save
I just,
10,000 photographs.
I will say TrackPhone didn't always have 32 gigabytes
no,
of built-in
true.
Storage.
They used to do half that.
They used to do
16 gigabytes.
Yeah, and
yep.
if you've got more storage, you can have these apps like Uber and
right.
things like that.
And now you can do it because you've got the Google Play Store, so you can download your apps, your books, your games, and you have plenty of storage here. And again, look at that fast loading with 8 brains with that octa-core processing power. And then cameras, oh my gosh. You know, because I have a Samsung Galaxy, like that's what I choose to carry, and all my friends, you included, say, okay, you with the Samsung Galaxy, you take all the pictures because they always
look
so
good. She makes me look like
good.
I'm 12.
Hi, I turn on the screen, the skin smoothing, not for you. You don't need it.
Oh,
I turn
yeah,
it
no,
on
I do.
For me. Oh my gosh, people are like, you look 10 years younger in your pictures. The only downside to that is they see me in person and they're like, that's the only downside. But the best part is I don't have to edit my
pictures,
right?
Those filters will come get you.
I mean, yeah, it's a blessing and a curse.
Right, exactly. But it does take beautiful pictures.
Beautiful pictures. 5-megapixel front-facing camera for your flawless selfies, your seamless video chat with loved ones. You're also getting triple rear cameras here, and they work in tandem, so they're working together. You don't have to select cameras. But Helen, not too long ago, you and I sold a 13-megapixel or 12-megapixel camera, and it was hundreds of dollars, right?
Just for the camera.
Just for the camera.
It wasn't a phone.
Yeah, couldn't take phone calls, send text messages. So 13-megapixel camera built right in, 2-megapixel.
That blows my mind.
Oh, you what?
That blows my mind.
I know.
Because we have sold a camera.
So good.
I remember buying a camera for $350 that had 5 megapixels.
Right.
I remember those days too.
Not that long ago.
That was maybe a decade ago.
That's right.
It's really incredible. And there's the selfie camera too. Mm-hmm. I mean, it's so much. Look at 13-megapixel.
Yep, 2-megapixel macro and 2-megapixel depth. So if you're taking those up close shots, if you want beautiful depth to your pictures, this even has that portrait mode. So if you're big on Instagram right now where you want your subject to be nice and crisp and the background just gently blurred, this will do that. If you want to do your GPS turn-by-turn navigation, you can do that. And you're owning the phone, right? You don't lease this phone at all. So that's one of the big things here. And like Helen said, this is the biggest minute package we ever do. So it's 1,500 talk minutes, 1,500 text messages, and 1,500 megabytes of data. And by the way, you have a whole year to use it. So right now, if you are looking at that credit card bill from the holidays, or if you are looking at your family budget and thinking, I really want to find ways to save money, this is a phone that for a lot of us, most of us, it's going to be an upgrade because it is loaded with all of the latest features, but you're not spending money or throwing away money every single month to lease it. And you could be getting here an entire year of service if basically you're that light to medium user. So this is going to last you for an entire year. If you need more of anything, if you happen to run out, Helen, you can buy what you need a la carte. But this alone, the airtime, $125 value.
There it is, $5 for 1,000 texts. See, if you want more texts, it's not like, oh, it's going to be $500. $5, you get 1,000 more texts if you want it added on, a la carte. And again, global calling, international, long distance, no, you know, and you can add that on for $10. I mean, is it a minute is a minute if you call another country?
It is. So you can call from the United States to over 100 different destinations throughout 60 different countries, and your minutes spend the exact same as if you're calling a neighbor down the street.
Oh, okay.
A minute is a minute.
Because I wasn't sure. I was like, wow, so you could call like Mexico, Canada, Germany, Israel, Greece. You could call any of these countries. It would be like calling down the street for a pizza, or to call London, where my daughter is going tomorrow.
Oh my gosh, tomorrow.
Tomorrow. She can go hang out, you know.
Yeah, you know, 20-somethings get to do.
Yeah,
I want to come back.
You don't have a job.
As her.
Yeah, right.
I love it. So this is great because you can use your track phone now to call your daughter who is traveling abroad.
Yeah.
As long as the call originates from this country, you can call over 100 different places throughout 60 countries. So your minutes all spend the same. Look at the video that you can take here. It's 1080p high definition video at 30 frames per second. The videos are stunningly beautiful. You're going to love everything about this, but especially no phone bill. So we're going to show you a list of benefits that you need to know about being a track phone customer, because this is a really big deal. If you've never been with track phone before, you're going to be able to roll over your phone number no matter what carrier you might happen to be with right now, so you never lose your phone number. Or maybe you're starting a business in a different state and you want an area code from out of state.
Oh.
You're going to be able to call track phone and they can hook you up with that. And
or
again,
you start
it's
on
free.
A dating app and you want to have a separate number.
The dating phone.
I'm not saying I'm doing that. I'm saying
we have friends doing that. Yes, we have friends doing that. Exactly. And if you're with track phone right now and you have some minutes that you haven't used yet, any of those unused minutes will roll right on over to your brand new Samsung Galaxy A03s. So you don't lose anything when you upgrade, which is great, because the major carriers, right, they're going to lease you a phone. It's going to cost all this money every single month. They want you to sign a contract. You can't get a new one except for every 2 years. With TrackPhone, you can upgrade and get brand new phones whenever you want.
You have to wait 2 years.
2 years.
To get a new phone.
Oh, and if you crack the screen, you got to pay for that out of your pocket, too.
That's true. That's true.
Usually,
and, you know, even if you just want to get more minutes, it is cheaper to get this new phone than it is for you to buy new minutes on the phone you already have. So it's cheaper for you to get a brand new phone.
Yeah, it's a good deal.
If you're somebody who doesn't, you know, use the phone a lot, this could be the $59.99 could be all you spend in 2023 on phones.
Exactly.
And my biggest tip to you is, but you may say, but Helen, I do a lot of calling and texting. Yeah, you do it at home usually. And if you're connected to Wi-Fi, it doesn't take away any of those minutes, right?
True, that's exactly right. So pro tip here, you're hearing it from Helen, you're hearing it from me.
Yeah.
When you get this phone home, you just swipe down from the top and you're gonna see these little radiating lines, that's your Wi-Fi. You go into your Wi-Fi and you're gonna be able to turn it on and connect to your Wi-Fi hotspot at your home or maybe at the mall or maybe at the, you know, the,
coffee shop, at work,
wherever you are. And a lot of the features and functions, almost everything you're doing on your phone, you can do over Wi-Fi without dipping into the data part of your package.
Which I said to my daughter.
Really nice.
Call me from Wi-Fi.
That's right, Wi-Fi call, sister. We don't want those bills.
We don't want those bills. But I have a track phone. I got one for my mom and I got one for my dad. And I'll tell you, my parents are both, they're about 90 years old. And I will tell you that I taught them to use it. And I love that I can text my dad. Hey, you okay? Oh, hey, did you get there? Hey, is it... I love having to be able to text them.
It's perfect.
I think it makes me feel so much better, you know, to know
them. For loved ones.
Yeah, and because sometimes I'm not always someone where I can be on the phone, where I can talk out loud.
Exactly.
I could be somewhere where I can't hear or something, but I can just shoot a text. I love that. So, and my parents absolutely love their track phones. They love them. And you can keep your phone number. Mm-hmm. Or you can get a separate phone number. You know, a lot of people have, like, home businesses, and they don't want to have, you know, and maybe you have like a phone with a million hours for your business or something, but you want like something separate for personal. This would be great for you. Like, you know, whichever.
Right.
Or you've got the young one in the family who's like, you know what, so-and-so's got a phone, I want a phone. All my friends have a phone, I want a phone. You're like, well, I don't want another $100 bill every month.
Well, that's it. Yeah.
For $59.99, you say, okay, you can do a 1,500 text this year. And then when you're done, if you want more, you have to do your chores.
That's right.
And buy your minutes and things like that. I mean, I think that is a great thing. I wish I had taken my own advice with my daughter, never taught her the value of a dollar. Anyway. Lori?
It's really good, right?
To be able to have them
what a concept.
Yes.
But look at that phone alone, Helen. One, my eyes are terrible, but one, almost 158, right? Just for the phone.
Yes, 157.92 for the phone. But
wow.
But I love you're getting Office Suite. That is Microsoft Office.
No, that's a big one. Yeah.
That's not Bob Software.
Oh, my. That was a whale.
That
was not me. That was a whale.
Okay. I didn't know what was going on. You also get a car charger. And you know, it's funny, when I got it from my dad, the first thing he asked is, he's like, all right, I'll go get a car charger. I said, Dad,
you don't have
to. It comes with a car charger. It comes with everything, even a case. When have you ever bought a brand new cell phone and not bought a case?
Exactly.
I actually really like this one. And it's a custom case. Let me pop it on.
Custom molded, so it goes around all of the cameras and the
cool
buttons.
Look how cool this is. You see? Because
perfect.
You ever go to the store and you like take your phone and you're like, oh, I have this model. Can I have a case? And they're all custom with the holes in the different places. See, it's a custom case. See all the buttons. And I just popped it on. And there's my new phone right there. I'm shopping on HSN right now.
Beautiful. And you can do all of that. Anything you can do with the phones that are over $1,000, practically you can do on this one. It is super loaded. Again, octa-core processor, nice, big, bright, beautiful, easy to see, 6.5-inch screen. This is that edge-to-edge infinity display, so over 80% screen, 60 million colors. So if you're using this as your little mobile movie theater, watching Netflix or whatever, you're watching HSN, you're going to be able to have a great experience with this. Octa-core processor under the hood, and no phone bills ever. That is the best part. You are never going to go to the mailbox and get a phone bill, because you are paying as you go with this program. And what you're paying for right now, get you the phone, it gets you the airtime, which would be $125 on its own, plus all of the accessories and the brick. Including the charging brick.
I want to talk about the coverage next, but they're $125 worth of minutes, texts, and megabytes of data. And 1 year of service sometimes, and we've had that offer here on air, is you only have 90 days to use that. We've actually had that offer sometimes.
That's true.
This is the better offer, in my opinion, because you have an entire year year. So, and you also don't have to activate it the second you get it home. The year starts when you activate it, because maybe you're giving it as a gift to somebody in like a month, that it starts from the activation. But what about the coverage? I think that's what people wonder with track phone.
Ooh, well, big one, yeah.
Well, how good is the coverage?
This is the best coverage in the entire country through the number one top carrier, because track phone has partnered with them. I still can't say their name and it makes me crazy. But yes, the big one,
I
the
feel
biggest
like they say
company.
Their name on TV. Why can't we say the name? All right.
It's, okay, but
there's
yeah.
There's only a couple of them.
I mean, it starts with a V. So yeah. There you go.
There you go.
We'll give you a big, big yes. hint. But yeah, number one top carrier in the entire country for unbeatable, stable, reliable nationwide coverage. So you can't do better with the coverage. Yeah. You can't do better with this price.
Nope.
This is one of the latest and greatest phones. It's Samsung Galaxy with some of the most upgraded cameras, upgraded processor, that 13 megapixel along with a 2 megapixel depth and 2 megapixel macro camera and flash means that your pictures are going to be beautiful. Do you have any idea about the battery life? Do you know how long it'll last?
I actually don't know. How long does it last?
40 hours of nonstop talk. That might outlast us.
Yeah.
And 18 days.
We could probably test that.
18 days of standby. So if you don't use your phone very much, you could go nearly 3 weeks before you have to charge it. So it really is loaded in every
I
sense of the word.
I think that's better than my phone that I have. I mean, honestly.
Mine too. Mine's on its last leg.
Wow. That's really great.
Really upgraded.
By the way, we have the G Hold popped on the screen, and that's for tablets, for holding tablets and things like that. But I will say that this is, I think, the best deal I've ever seen with a track phone.
I think so.
I don't, I've never
with
seen.
The Samsung,
let
for
me say,
sure.
I've never seen a better deal. I've never seen a better deal. I've seen, I think the second, I think I might have seen the $69.99
right,
once.
Right.
I've never seen $59.99 with the maximum amount of minutes.
That's the max.
Max. This is the most minutes, text, and data that we ever do. Wait, why? I don't know. This is like a Black Friday special. I don't know why we're doing it. I was going to say.
I don't either.
I was going to say. Oops.
I think it's. Because we're trying to look at our finances, right? We're trying to kind of pull our budgets together. And with no phone bill, this could really help you save so much money. We've had so many people call in with a million track phones sold here at HSN saying they're taking extra family vacations. Do you remember that one caller who called us and said she was going to retire early because she'd been a track phone person for, she'd been with track phones like 10 or 15 years and was putting all that money away? You could spend thousands of dollars a year just for cell phone service. You don't have to do it.
Oh, wow.
Think about an extra vacation. Or think about what you could be doing with that money. It might be a lot more fun than throwing it away on your cell phone.
And to get it home, $12 and free shipping and handling. Free shipping and handling and just $12 to get home. Now, everything has, you know, money back. You get it home. If you don't love it, you can return it. You have 30 days. And there's also directions in the box on how to activate it.
Yep.
I actually
want to start here.
Yeah. I mean, it's like a very, like, 1, 2, 3 step. Because if my mom and dad, they both activated their phones.
Right.
People are very helpful. There's great customer service.
Extremely
it's very
good.
Easy.
Yes. Yep.
It's not, it's actually easier than going to one of those cell phone stores and activating your phone.
Most about shopping at HSN.
Do I have to pick just one?
I'd have to say FlexPay.
It allows me to get the things I want now.
And make monthly payments.
Without any interest or fees.
I got a new mattress for the guest bedroom.
A fabulous cookware set for my sister's wedding.
And a little something just for me.
FlexPay gives me the flexibility to buy what I need now.
Without the stress of having to pay for it all at once.
And no interest.
Beat that layaway.
Whether you have a new computer or whether you have an old computer, we've got a perfect solution for you. It's called the Fix Me Stick. And this is so cool because really all you need is a computer with an with a port, a USB port. And this is gonna be like a deep clean for your computer. It will scan 100% of your files. We have a very special offer for you here that you will only find at HSN. And this is a really big deal. So take a listen to this. Usually, the Fix Me Stick, we sell one of them for one computer for 1 year for about this price.
Mm-hmm.
It's about $60.
Yeah.
for one Fix Me stick, for one computer, for 1 year. What if we told you this is one Fix Me stick that is for six computers for a lifetime for about the same price? That would sound pretty cool. That's already amazing. And we're gonna give you one more item. This is called the Start Me Stick Forever. And we'll talk about that as well. So lots of extras. It's on FlexPay, it's on free shipping. Joe Harrison is here, our computer expert, our go-to guy, who's gonna fix our computers. So what's wrong with our computers?
What happens is you get a brand new computer and it is so fast. And it doesn't matter if you have a PC or Mac. Out of the box, the internet has never been faster than that brand new computer. But what happens is when you get online, you're starting to download stuff in the background. That's what's slowing down your computer. It's the viruses, it's the malware, it's the Trojans, the rootkits, these things that keep popping up. And every single day, there are about 30,000 new viruses. It is virtually impossible to keep track of all of them. So what ends up happening is your computer starts to slow down. It gets weighted down with all this extra stuff that it has to work around. So you can take it to the repair shop. And one of the largest electronic retailers in the United States charges $150 for one time to do a deep clean. Or you can get the Fix Me stick. You can use it. You know your computer best. Some people use it on a weekly basis. Some people use it on a monthly basis. You know your computer better than anyone else. When it is slowing down, run Fix Me stick. And this is good on any computer that has a USB port, any computer, PC, and Mac. So that's pretty much any computer in the last 15 years. It just comes on this tiny little thumb drive. And you can see it's just the size of a USB port. So it's really three simple steps. When your computer's running slow, all you do is just step one, you reinsert this into your computer. That's pretty easy, pretty simple to do. Step two is the software comes up on the screen, you double click run Fix Me stick, and then step three, you come back in 2 to 3 hours and it shows you everything that it's cleaning out. Now, why is this taking 2 to 3 hours? Because this is different than antivirus. We've trusted antivirus for decades and that's the right thing to do. However, your antivirus, it only scans the active files, which are about 10% of the hard drive. Fix Me stick is the only product of its kind that scans 100% of the files. So every document, every email, every folder, everything that happens is gonna get scanned, and not just one time, it actually gets scanned 3 times to make sure it doesn't miss anything. There's a triple scanner that is built into this. So every time you plug it in, it scans those files over and over and over again to make sure it's free of anything that can cause harm to your computer, that can steal your identity, which is really important nowadays as well. But you see, as we have it plugged into the side of the computer, what happens is it runs the files through the stick. And if the stick captures something that's bad, it will keep that virus, keep that malware, keep that file on the stick itself, and then it releases all the good ones. So it physically is removing the virus from your computer. If you run antivirus, what it does is it quarantines the files. It basically means it puts it in a bubble, and that bubble lives on your computer. And there are viruses that are designed to go back to that bubble, open all those viruses up again, and now they're causing all that harm and all that bad. But other than just having a virus that can slow down your computer, the number one way that you have your identity stolen is now through your computer. It used to be through paper, but in 2019, there was a switch because there's a new type of virus that came out called the keylogger virus. Now, it doesn't slow down your computer. It actually only wakes up when you're typing your credit card, when you're typing in your address, and when you type in your social, and then it goes back to sleep, and it only takes 4 seconds from the time you type that information in till someone else now has it. So Sarah, if you don't have something that's doing a deep clean, you could be typing in your taxes, you could be typing in your address.
Wow.
You
we type in a lot of personal information.
Yep.
Our
and now
zip
somebody
codes,
else has
our
it.
Addresses, our social security yep. numbers, all your different logins for all your different passwords for all your different favorite websites. Who needs Fix Me stick, Joe? Anyone with a computer?
Anyone with a computer.
Anyone with a computer. Do you need to buy Fix Me stick and virus protection?
Virus protection is a great first line of defense because it's going to actively check every file that you have that comes in. However, viruses are getting smarter. Viruses are not entering your computer as inactive files. They're waiting for you to click on a program. They're waiting for you to open an email. They're waiting for you to click on a pop-up ad, and that's when they cause harm. And because your antivirus can only scan the active files, unless you're running your antivirus every single second while you're on your computer, viruses are getting around that antivirus. So this is that great step that scans 100% of the files, whether they're active or inactive, and it gets rid of them from your computer.
That's so important.
It works for any computer up to 15 years old.
Up to 15 years old.
Any brand.
And it works for PCs.
PC
it and works for Macs.
For Mac. Well, a lot of people who have Macs, like, I bought a Mac because they don't have to worry about viruses. You get viruses on Mac. The easiest way to tell if you have a simple virus is go to a website and start looking around and then go to another website. If you see an advertisement for an item, for a project, for a trip, for whatever it happened to be from just a couple websites ago, you have a virus that's tracking you, that's stealing your resources. Happens on PC and Mac. And just a couple months ago, over 8 million Macs were infected with one type of virus. Apple had to come out with a whole new security protocol. This would have caught it by having Fix Me Stick.
So what's so nice about this? This is one and done.
Mm-hmm.
How many times do you have to like reorder something
right.
or you have to subscribe every year or you have to say, yes, I'll buy 5 more years of this service or that protection. This is one Fix Me Stick for 6 computers for a lifetime. If this prevents one virus, if this prevents your identity from being stolen just once, I think it's more than paid for itself. Because it's not just the fact that your identity's been stolen, it's all that time and all the trouble. And sometimes you have to pay other services just to straighten out your credit and to straighten out your identity. So this is something that once you put sort of in the bank now, it's kind of like that insurance policy. It's that little peace of mind. This is a Fix Me Stick for every computer in your household, whether it's PC or Mac, and it is a Fix Me Stick that you can use for the lifetime of that computer. I don't want you to miss out. Usually you have to buy just one Fix Me Stick for one computer for 1 year. And that's about the same price. It's about $60, one computer for 1 year. This is 6 computers for a lifetime for only $9 more. And we have it on FlexPay, and we have it on free shipping. So I highly recommend you get Fix Me Stick. I didn't know about Fix Me Stick until Jill told me about Fix Me Stick several years ago, and I realized that's what I need in my household. And how often should we pop it in our computer?
Oh, the easiest, what we do in our household,
we're
a family of four, we do it once a week. And we do it, I always do it right before we go to bed. So that way, when you wake up the next morning, it's fresh, it's fast, it's clean, it's gone through its deep clean. Because when you think about antivirus, it's kind of like brushing your teeth. But then Fix Me Stick is like going to the dentist for that deep clean. Your computer becomes faster. The internet becomes faster because we're getting rid of all that clutter. So for us, we run it once a week. We have some customers that do it on a daily basis. We've actually protected over 1 million computers here at HSN alone with the Fix Me Stick, and it is such an easy thing to do. So the Fix Me Stick, this is good for all those computers that you're currently using. But you'll notice that you end up getting this one with it as well, Start Me Stick. So what Start Me Stick does is this brings back to life all those older computers that you aren't using anymore. Like, for example, I have a lot of computers that are Windows 7, Windows 8, Windows 10, and they don't, that Microsoft doesn't support the software anymore. So the computer doesn't run. But the good thing is, the hard drive still works, the screen still works, the internet still works, I just can't use the operating system. So what I do is I plug in Start Me Stick, and now I can play my games, I can watch YouTube, I can check my email, I can do my banking, I can do everything I want to, and I'm just using that Start Me Stick. But because you plug it in every single time, you can't download a virus to it. It's actually a safer way for you to do your banking and your checking account and your financials because it's a more secure way of doing it. So I love this 1-2 punch because Start Me Stick is gonna bring back to life all those old computers, but the software doesn't work anymore. But Fix Me Stick is going to protect all the current computers that you have. And I know some of us sometimes, I get a lot of questions, if I have a brand new computer, do I need to use it? Absolutely. If you wanna maintain that brand new fast speed right out of the box, you should be running Fix Me Stick on a weekly basis. If you have a 2-, 3-, 4-year-old computer and you've never done a deep clean before, wait till you run Fix Me Stick and see how it can speed it up. And if you're thinking, I love this test, Sarah, if you're thinking that a lot of people are, you run trusting antivirus, you've trusted that for years, is this really gonna make a difference? Run your antivirus first, then run Fix Me Stick, and then Sarah, you will see what your antivirus has been missing and what Fix Me Stick is protecting you from.
Because it actually shows you on your screen
it does.
What it's finding. So talk about what that will be.
It shows just a long list. It's like the vacuum cleaner moment when you first got that brand new vacuum cleaner and you take all, you saw the dirt and the dust and all the stuff, the debris that's in there. It will give you a laundry list of everything. But unlike quarantining them, it's actually going to remove all those viruses and it keeps it right there on the stick. Now you do see we do get the piece of paper on here. One side is for Start Me Stick. The other side is for Fix Me Stick. Not only do you get a lifetime of use on this, you also get a dedicated phone number just for HSN customers. So if you hear about a virus that's out there in the news, feel free to call them up and they'll be able to answer any questions, and only HSN customers have that.
I like that. We really have the best value you'll find anywhere on Fix Me Stick. Joe Harrison, thank you so much.
My pleasure. Thanks for having me.
Hey, happy holidays to my friend and you and your family.
The Apple iPad. I think that Apple is, I've always been a fan. The first tablet I ever bought was an Apple, and the only tablet I have is an Apple. We are doing, let me show you your choices, what you're getting. 64 gigabytes in the silver or the space gray. This is space gray right here, and this is the silver, just to show you what the two look like. And then you are not getting your, not only your brand new iPad generation 9, 10.2 inch, 64 gigabyte, you are also getting over-the-ear headphones, a neoprene case, and then you're also getting a Bluetooth keyboard, an actual keyboard. I actually want to show you what that looks like. So you can pop, because in each color, that it's, so you pop in your tablet here, and then you've got the keyboard there, and then you can use it like a laptop. So really, 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 really cool that it, you have like this whole matching suite, and then you put it in the neoprene case that matches with your over-the-ear headphones that match. And you're also getting a stand here. You're also getting a stylus and so much more cleaning cloth. So let's go through the colors. We have it available in white, black, and then this one is called maybe gold, and that red, rainbow, and purple python, and purple python. So those are the colors available. Well, you're just choosing, do you want the silver or space gray, and then which color case you want. Here's the sale price, $479.99. You have 5 months to pay it off on any major credit card, MasterCard, Visa, American Express, PayPal, debit card. Then you also could use your HSN card if you would like and get VIP financing and have an entire year to pay this off. By the way, we take our sister companies like the Q card and Zulily card. We're all under the same umbrella, so we take their cards as well. You get a year to pay it off. And you know, Kevin, my producer, I did not do the math on this, but he did. Thank you. $40 a month. 40 bucks a month. You get everything. And it's an actual iPad that you could take to the Apple Store if you want. You could take it to the Genius Bar. If you buy it at the Apple Store, you get a 14-day return policy. Here at HSN, if you buy it, you get a 30-day return policy. So we'd say double the policy. And if you return it, there's no restocking fee. Bill Duggan is our special guest. I don't know where he is, though. Where?
Right here.
Oh, there you are. You were hiding.
I'm hiding, but we're connected. And the quality of these cameras are really what set this ninth generation tablet apart, Helen. Because traditionally, this rear-facing camera was the better camera, so we weren't facing the screen. When Apple developed the ninth generation, they flipped it, making this front-facing camera better, which is great for all those Skype and Zoom calls and FaceTime calls. But we've always had to live in this box. So guess what? They went a step further. They now have given us center stage technology. So that means, you know, as I'm talking to my bestie and I'm getting comfortable, did you notice how the camera followed me? I didn't have to bring the device with me, or oh, someone's at the door, let me go get it. I'm not picking up the device. It's actually gonna follow me around the living room. So I'm, you know, I'm cleaning up the house, I'm, you know, going to the front door. Can your tablet or phone do this right now? Or better yet, Helen, they sell devices that just do this, follow you around the living room. But that's all it does. This does that, and then it's also gonna get you your morning paper, your emails. This tablet is more capable than ever because it is that ninth generation. And what's new about it? It has those better cameras, which is great. It has a new processor, A13 chip, 20% faster than the prior model, which really allows you to get more computing done, because you said it's like a laptop, but truly it performs as a laptop, which is that power we all need these days in 2023.
Well, I'm gonna say in 2023, 23. I think that I remember when social media sort of became part of my job here at HSN. Mm-hmm. They're like, okay, you know, post a picture or do a little bit of this. And I was like, what? And then, you know, it's really fun. And I kind of got into it. And follow me on Instagram. I'm the official Helen Keeney. And, you know, I kind of, but I will tell you, most people, when they're doing their Instagram lives, mm-hmm. their Facebook lives, they're doing with a tablet because yeah. you want to, you're live, you want to read the people's comments.
Right.
I can't see them on my cell phone. So most people who are kind of, you know, kind of next level, aw, there we go. Love There's it. Me. Do you like that? that was me and Lou.
But no, you can have your comments special. On one side. You have right, enough room.
You have, well, for me, it's the vision also mm-hmm. with my readers. I can see the comments on a tablet,
right.
but I can't see them just in my phone. So I will say, if you're somebody that wants to bump up your social media, even if you're doing it for your business, I'm not an accountant, talk to your accountant what's tax right. deductible or not, but I will say I personally deduct these kind of things because they're for my business and I'm using it for my brand, for, you know, work, for, I think that a tablet is the must have.
Mm-hmm.
It really is. It's a tablet.
And that's just it. Use it differently, use it for social media. People use it to plan a trip, to, you know, engage with family and friends. Mm-hmm. It is not a one-trick pony. Someone said when they created the tablet, which we're going on about 12 years now, it was like the invention of the microwave. Think about being in your kitchen without the microwave. But then Alice Carrell was like, you know, the microwave does one thing. This tablet does, I mean, it could be used for school, it could be used for work, it could be used for the kids. So what's new about this ninth generation? It really is the stuff that's on the inside. If you're an Apple user, you get it. But you want more processing speed to get those tasks done and faster. So you get the A13 chip. Then you get those improved cameras. That's truly why I upgraded, because I was working with an older iPad and trying to broadcast from home. So I knew I'd get an advantage of a better camera system, center stage, share play. And the other cool thing, which you can attest to, you buy an iPad, you have it for a while, you have it for a few years, it still works, but you've used it so much, then you kind of want to upgrade. Mm-hmm. And it's worth it. It's not something that's going to sit on a shelf that you take out just at Christmas time or tax season. Gets used daily, a few hours a day. Mm-hmm. And that older one that still worked, I re-gifted it. No shame. You know, maybe that just went to the kids because everyone's been using one iPad all holiday or all season long. Get another iPad work just for the kids, and you are upgrading to a smooth computing experience. So yes, it's the ninth generation. We include this case, because that does look like a computer right over there. But can you even do this fluidity on your computer? Come over here, I pull up a YouTube video. We've all done that. How fast, how responsive. Test it out next to your phone, to your computer. Great audio, great video quality, because remember, this screen has a million more pixels than a high definition television. So as you were saying, you know, let's get social and shop with us. I can come down here and I can easily just open up the worldwide browser. And please notice, it's not Control Shift Alt. It's just swipe and drop it where you want it. And what's, that's almost a song. But the crazy part about it is.
Drop it like it's hot.
Exactly.
Yeah.
That is something we can do. And that is why Apple is truly one of the most popular tablets out there. And I get it. Apple is a premium brand. It's got a higher price point than some other tablets
right,
out
you
there.
You can get a cheaper tablet.
But so not
if,
Apple.
Right. Yeah. If you're in the market for the least expensive tablet, this, I mean, we're being honest, this isn't it. This isn't the least expensive. Mm-hmm. But I will also tell you that for me, the reason why I personally have Apple is with electronics is I don't have to get a new tablet every year,
right.
every 2 years. As a matter of fact, it goes the opposite. I have the original tablet, the very first one that came out. I'm gonna tell you, it was $800. It was this thick, it was pretty heavy, and it didn't do a tenth of what this one does.
Right.
Cut to half the price, 10 times more powerful, features that we couldn't even imagine when it first came out are now in here, and you're getting all these bonuses. You know, that Bionic chip, they have the, Apple has this big, you know, once a year, the CEO comes out and does the announcement mm-hmm. with the big thing. This Bionic chip was such a huge deal. At 20% faster GPU, improved cameras, the center stage feature, the share play. Let me, the selfie camera, how many megapixels did you say that is?
The front front-facing camera now is 12 megapixels, so those selfies are gonna be great.
Right there, yep. Because most people that when they're doing social media, you do it through a selfie camera,
right.
And everything has like a lower megapixel for the selfie, and that didn't make sense to me. I love that they've bumped up that selfie camera. To me, that's worth the upgrade just there.
And that's exactly why I upgraded to the ninth generation. And this is a cool story too, how it's a very adaptable product, because you know your needs are gonna change. You're gonna get it home right now because you're homeschooling or you're, you know, it's winter break. We got sent home to broadcast from home. And I'm like, how am I gonna do this? What do I have at my fingertips? Okay, wait a second, I have an iPad. Which is good quality. And it did get me through, but this was the better camera. So I was broadcasting to this Apple.
When did this one come out?
This one came out in, so it would have been fall when they do the big announcement of 2022. Yeah.
2022, mm-hmm. Okay. So again, when, you when you're talking about, because I know, because I think there 22? Is, a, isn't there a 10th generation?
A 21. 21.
Oh, is there a 10th generation?
There is. That came out this past fall.
Okay, mm-hmm. So sometimes the difference between the 9th and the 10th generation is negligible.
Right.
But you're spending a lot more money for it.
Mm-hmm.
The thing about an Apple is they last for a decade. Their technology is so fantastic. I actually wouldn't point out, like, hey, I just want to let you know, this came out a year ago. There's a newer one. But because you're saving so much money by getting this one and you're getting features that are well above and beyond what 99% of the tablets, the only tablet that has more features is the next iPad.
Right.
You know?
And there's also the Air and the Pro, which makes it more expensive. This ninth generation,
yeah, exactly.
It's the most affordable.
It's the most
iPad
affordable. Yep.
And
the
you know
most affordable of the Apple.
Right.
And you're still getting Apple everything.
Everything. And you go to the Apple App Store or the Apple Store, and they're like, "Oh, you got the ninth generation." But before you go, do you want to get a case? Do you want to get a keyboard? Do you want to get headphones?
Yeah.
We're including all that.
Or a stand.
Right?
Or a stylus.
And one thing we're not talking about is we're also giving you 3 years to the Mac U, which is great because one thing people don't realize, even though you're shopping at HSN, I can walk into the Apple Store and ask them a question because they stand by the product. However, they close, there's lines. This voucher that you're getting, 3 years to the Mac U, online video support and tutorials, all hours of the day. Debbie Demon, one of the show hosts, loved it. She was like, my husband's in IT and I get embarrassed to ask him a question because he's like, really? It's like, don't judge me. But that's where you can go to the Mac U any time of day and ask them a question. Because what's cool about this, it's going to be used one way, but it's going to grow with you. Whether you're starting a family, all of a sudden you're starting an online business, you like to use yours for Instagram. What's great about this, even for the student, notice it's a 10.2-inch screen, but half of it is taken up by the keyboard. So now my workspace became a lot smaller. However, I wish I had the microphone back in the day when I had to do book reports because then I didn't have to do any typing. I could have just do what comes naturally for me and speak and speak and speak, and it would have made that process a lot easier. But again, it's cramped. I'm turning on the keyboard.
I think the whole concept of a tablet came out because we wanted an e-reader.
True.
You know, like Kindles and e-readers, like that flat, like a book instead of a book.
Right.
That, you know, and I think about what they do now compared to that. I mean, you can download the Kindle app, by the way.
Yes.
Just it plays well with others.
It
if
does.
You have all your books on Kindle through Amazon, you don't have to have an Android tablet, right?
No. That's just it. So you come over here. We'll go to this over here. We're going to do a quick search. I was searching for Instagram because you'd mentioned Instagram Kindle. I just misspelled that, of course. That's why I like the speaking thing because I'm a really bad speller. I download the Kindle app. Guess what? It's gonna ask for finger touch ID. Boom, it found it. It was easy and fast. And you're right.
There was a time when they all didn't play well with others.
No, and there's still e-readers that are just e-readers.
Right. And but that's not what this is.
And if you had a tablet before and you just use it for, you know, online shopping or social media, that's because it was probably all it could manage.
Right.
But now with this A13 chip, you will get more stuff done.
Right.
And it becomes your go-to.
Well, social media is like video editing.
Oh, right.
And it's like there's a lot of to social media now. It's video editing. It's downloading an audio and then adding your videos to it and then adding text to it and adding, I mean, it is, there's more to it and they kind of expect more from you, like the kind of thing that Bill's doing. I find that to be incredibly easy to do on an Apple.
Mm-hmm. And that's why Apple is so, actually, whoa, I didn't know I could do that. Okay, that's where you have fun with it. You don't know you can do some of these things. You're like, oh, that's so fun and amazing because we talked about this before. If the technology is too confusing, it's not worth it.
Right.
If it's, you know, does a lot, but I can't understand how to do half of it, it's not worth it. Apple is successful because it is really intuitive. Just a reminder, you're choosing the space gray or the silver, but they both have that black bezel, so you really, it's almost negligible as well, because at the end of the day, it's in a case.
And 64 gigabytes. Let me do an update what we've got here, because of the space gray and the silver, I'll hold them next to each other. Here's the space gray, here's the silver. Right now, the silver is the most popular. So if you want the silver, that's getting limited. So I wanted to mention that. The most popular case is the silver case. It's the silver with the silver case. I will tell you though, the one that's gonna sell out first is the rainbow. So it's black. It's a black neoprene case, black over the ear headphones, and then a rainbow case. I only have 5 dozen left. And when you open this up, you get the case, the keyboard is on it. Is it Bluetooth or hardwired connected?
Bluetooth.
Oh, it is Bluetooth.
So you charge up the case, which is great. And actually I wanna show you again what that afford you. It gives you more workspace. Digital screen or digital keyboard or that tactile one. Why is that great? Look at how much more space I have. What's also nice about this, this sits in here magnetically. So great, it's not gonna fall out. But you know, maybe we're just watching movies in the back seat of the car. I don't need this. I can remove it and then just travel without the keyboard. But I like to have it there because there's gonna come a time where you need to send that email or do more work. And actually, that's what I encourage everyone to do when you get it home. Log into your email, because this is our gateway to the office and family and friends. And if it doesn't work for you, guess what? You can send it back, but you'll be blown away with, okay, check this out. It's an Excel document, that's PC, and just compare it to how fast you can open an Excel document on your computer or even on your phone. Because we've been there, you know, you get an email on your phone, like, I need to see what that document is. That's how fast. Can you read it? Pinch and zoom, it's not washed out or distorted. The clarity of that on a boring spreadsheet, well guess what? That's that retina display. That's the million more pixels than a high definition television. So whether it's a spreadsheet, whether I'm watching Apple TV or my Netflix, or as you were talking about making a movie in social media, it's gonna all look better and be more enjoyable. And that's where it becomes your go-to. This summer I took a trip and I, you know, I brought the computer and the cords and the phone and the cords and the iPad and the cord.
mentioned the cord.
The only thing I took out was the iPad, because it gave me my entertainment, it gave me my reservations. And actually I did have my phone with me, but I wanted to save the battery.
Yeah.
This really allowed me to do my gaming and really be connected. And that's where it's fun. And I know, get fun example, actually not fun, but here's an example of taxes.
That is a fun example.
Hey, for some people they love it.
It's a good time.
But we've all been there, we've got to get something done.
Right.
Do you have a scanner at home?
I have a, I'm not sure. I think I do flatbed scanner. I think maybe in my printer, maybe?
See,
I don't know.
I have one too, and every time I walk up to it, I'm like, okay, where do I begin? Because I use it twice a year, three times a year. So this document, I don't even need to print it. I can just double tap over here. It's gonna pop up. Follow the little icons. This is why it's so simple. Pen icon. I have all my different pen colors if I'd like. You're getting a stylist. I'm gonna just use my finger. I'm gonna sign this, blah, blah, blah. Get it back to the
Bill,
account.
That's how Bill does his taxes,
exactly.
By the way.
Exactly. Makes sense. It's probably why I get audited.
Yeah, I was gonna say, this is not a lesson on how to tax prep. So
no, not at all.
I'm doing a disclaimer.
But I come down here and I can actually just send it back to the accountant. I can send it off to where I need to, because it's that simple.
Can you type with a keyboard?
You can type. If it's a type of document, you can type on the screen, which is great. What I also appreciate too is I can send it to the printer, which people appreciate. But what I was also going to say is the scanner, the quality of these cameras has a scanner built in. I want to scan a document. Check this out. I'm going to scan my voucher so I never lose it. I'm going to scan that receipt so I always can easily turn it in. Boom. Just scanned it. And the crazy part about
it is, all right, that's pretty cool.
Your receipts,
that's
the start of the
year.
And that cool factor is because it's easy. It's not because it's like crazy electronics and look what I can do. It's because it's easy.
That is so cool. That's really cool.
Isn't it nice?
Like, I'm really impressed. You know, I love all these features that, you know, it's like every time that there's something like easier and easier and easier, because what I love about it is it just makes everything. By the way, I also did my taxes, so I would like to show you how similar our taxes are.
Actually, I shared that with you. We filed together.
We filed jointly.
Exactly. You, I'm a deduction for her.
Yeah, he is. He's
I'm the opening act. Sorry.
He's a dependent.
Mom.
So, wow. I've started 2023 pretty off track. I don't know what I'm doing. I think that one of the reasons, by the way, when you watch an Apple presentation, you'll see me be the host of it a lot of times because I live the Apple life. Like, I have an iPhone. I have MacBook Pro. Yep. I've got the tablet. I've got all Apple. And, you know, my husband actually works in the software business, and he does all PC. He does all. And I will say the two do play well together.
They do.
And,
but, they used
but that
to
always
not.
Wasn't the case.
Exactly. Yeah. And so we like to actually highlight that. So you see over here, I got Pages and Numbers, which is the Apple equivalent. But then I have Word. I have Excel, which just makes it so simple. And actually, I'm going to do some rearranging over here because I want this to all line up. So boom, I'm deleting an app. And you'll just, it's that simple. Delete an app and everything, boom, nice in line. Which, by the way, look for this little light bulb icon. It gives you some of the latest tips and tricks on how to use your iPad. For us Apple users, we get it. We wanted to upgrade to the better camera and the better processor because I know I'm going to use it. I use it all the time. I'm gonna love that upgrade. If you're new to Apple and you've maybe tried those other tablets, the Bob's tablet or
Bob's software. Poor Bob. I've been naming him all day long.
Yeah, but this is better than Bob's. Yeah. And the crazy part about it is my aunt, she tried a tablet. She, you know, yeah. She was getting up there a little bit and she was like, am I really gonna use a tablet? I have a phone, I have a computer. But then I was like, she got one. And you know, she's like, oh, I'm watching TV in bed. This is convenient. I'm able to shop right here. But then she had to buy another one. And then she had to go get another one because the battery went out, the screen faded. She finally went to Apple, and truly, people have them for years.
I find that it's the least expensive because I have to buy them less.
Exactly.
It's honestly, I feel like I've saved money over the years having Apple products because they, for me personally, they last longer.
And that's why you give them to your kids because you know it's going to last. That's actually, my nephew asked for an iPad one Christmas, and we're like, really? I don't know if you're going to get it. Come on. But it was true. He has not outgrown it.
Yeah.
It has lasted. So as his interests have evolved, as your interests are going to evolve, this will grow with you. But more importantly, you're investing in the hardware. 64 gigabytes of memory, which is tons of photos and podcasts and emails and all that different stuff. And then also, it's going to just be easy access to find stuff. And I love to, everyone thinks I'm so organized. Look how organized I am. But this is not me. This is Apple putting all my Helen photos in one place. I mean, you talk about being the Apple girl. We go way back, all the way back to, let's see, what year is this one? It's going to give me the year at the top.
Oh, I think that's 2012.
You're right.
I can tell by my hair color.
Actually, that's 14.
Okay.
These might have been when they were uploaded. But yeah, I think you're right. It was 2012 in the middle of the night when we first started sharing Apple. Because that's what was crazy. Remember, we used to do Apple in the middle of the night because we didn't get a lot of quantities.
We didn't. We just do an hour presentation like at 2 a.m. or 3 a.m.